Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. We extort, we pilfer, we filch and sack. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho. Maraud and embezzle and even hijack. Drink up, me hearties, yo-ho. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me.
Ooh, that sounds good. Let's get into position. All right, Sabrina, put your mouthpieces in, both of you. And let's put 3 minutes on the clock. On your mark, get set, go. She's heading into the canvas. Oh, right. Oh, staggered at the canvas size. Go, 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 go. She's heading up the canvas size, looking for that first door. Still staggered by that. Try another one. Keep going up. Keep going up. You have to try another door. There, that one opens. 2 minutes, 32 seconds. She's still got plenty of time, and she's going to make her way into the wall climb. And she's going to have to climb on down, get into the wheel, and lift that rock slab. Can she turn it? Climb up it. Climb up. There it goes. There it goes. Open sesame. Keep going. The door is revealed. Now all you just have to do is open it. Oh, won't open. You have to try another one. Go back up. Minute 56. She's going to have to go back up into the, back through that gate. And heading in back into the cave of size. She's going to have to go to the gargoyle room. Might have to go straight up. Keep going straight up. That door opens. Still got a minute 34. This is really tough. Up there are those tongues. One door's got to open. That one's open. Try the other way. Try the other side. Keep trying that door. Slide the door over. There it goes. Still got a minute. Blaze now. Almost lost her footing there as she's heading on up to the observatory. She's going to have to turn the sundial to open the other door. Keep going. That's going to take her down to the heart room. 42 seconds. Which way is she going to go now? Try another door. You want to always move forward. That's going to take you back up the observatory. You kind of lose your way when you're in the temple. You might want to try it down. That's going to take her back up the observatory again. You might want to come on back down. Oh, she's heading back out the way she came in. That's tough. You guys didn't make it. Did a great job, though. Excellent job. Join us again next time for more adventure and another great legend of the Hidden Temple. Bye-bye.